What is up, guys? Gawdlikematt. We are back with some more Uncharted. And we're almost done this fucking castle area. Very close. Although, honestly, the next area doesn't look that much different. There's just a bunch of water everywhere. But we're real close to catching up with Elena, and then we're gonna watch a cutscene, and... Oh, actually, I forgot about that whole fucking car chase. May I point out that I passionately hate car chase scenes in shooter games. Because I don't know what it is. I'm gonna let this grenade kill me. Oh, wow, it didn't kill me. Oh, shit. I just phantom pained again. But yeah, I don't know what it is about games wanting to include car chase scenes in shooter games. Like, they must make think it makes the game that much fucking more amazing. But I personally hate them in, like, every shooter game they're in. And they're in a lot of them. They're in a bunch of the Call of Duties. They're in Battlefield. They were fucking in Resident Evil 5. They're in this game. Like, almost any good shooter game you could think of always has a fucking car chase scene. And I hate car chase scenes. They're awful. And they're always bitch when you're on the hardest difficulty. Because you have no control of whether or not you're getting shot. Like, it's just a matter of you gotta kill all the enemies before they kill you type of thing. It's not like you could just fucking run and gun and dodge and hide behind cover and shit. Like, you're in the Jeep, you're right out in the open, everyone could shoot you, you just got, like, it's always a fucking bitch. I always hate it, and, like, all shooter games fucking include them, and I can't stand it when they do that, but, yeah, not much I can do about that. But, yeah, so I think that happens after this part, if I remember correctly, and there's the next treasure. We won't find the next treasure until the next area, so we'll have to finish that car scene I was just talking about. Can't remember where I'm supposed to go. I think we go this way? No, I've already been there before. Oh, this happens every time I get to this area. I can never remember where the fuck I'm supposed to go. Oh, I think you're supposed to climb across? Maybe? Maybe not! We won't know until we try. Let's give it a shot. Yep. I think I was right. Yep. Here we go! God, I hope Uncharted 4 is fucking amazing. And what's really awesome about Uncharted 4 is, like... Well, it's kind of strange, but I also like it. They're just deciding to, like, throw in, oh, Drake has this long-lost fucking brother named Sam, and it's not until the fourth game that you figure this out. I did not mean to do that. That was not my intent. Hey, man, it's easy to fucking slip and fall. Not to mention, Drake doesn't always grab the ledge. What are you doing? Where do I go from here? It doesn't help that the fucking camera is looking where... I can't even tell where I'm supposed to be fucking going. Stupid fucking camera. Okay. So now that I'm here, I'll continue my story once I fucking figure out what the hell I'm supposed to do. It must be that way. But why is the camera look like it's facing me? I did not mean to roll. I wanted to drop and grab the ledge. Like, the camera is so stupid right now. Like, I think I'm supposed to go where, like, you can't see. Like where Drake's facing right now is where I'm supposed to be going. And yet I can't see what I'm supposed to be jumping to. So, or maybe I'm not supposed to go, because I just didn't make that jump just now. Then I don't know where I'm supposed to be going. I fucking have no idea. I don't see any obvious thing to jump to here. I'm pretty damn sure you're supposed to climb across there and then get up there. But how do you get over there if I can't make this jump? I do not understand. And also, the camera wouldn't be being this dick if I had to go that way, so... Maybe I don't have to go that way. Or do I just climb down? Oh, I didn't see this shit. Oh, okay. Oh, I am supposed to come over here. Well, that's misleading as fuck. Why couldn't I make that jump? It fully looked like it was in range, and yet I just couldn't grab it. Yeah, sometimes I'm a fucking idiot and I just can't see where I'm supposed to go. I only really have that problem in this game. All the other Uncharteds, it's like blatantly obvious where you're supposed to go. But in this one, like, sometimes I just can't see that shit. Chalk it up to me being blind as fuck, or whatever you want to call it. It's the game's fault, shut up, and fuck you. I am never at fault, I am the perfect human being. I never make mistakes. I'm always right, and I never fuck up. I always perfectly execute everything I ever try to do. And I always accomplish my goals in life. Isn't that a crock? That is absolutely untrue. All of it. Lies and slander.
Well, now. That looks familiar.
Yeah, we're gonna be there soon, Drake. The ship's never moved. Well, not for a while, but...
Elena.
Oh, shit. Oh, fuck. I took my hands off the controller. That was almost really bad. I almost let Elena die. Beauty.
I know I'm not a big-time treasure hunter like you, but I doubt you're gonna find El Dorado in there. How'd you get yourself in this mess?
Trying to rescue you, as a matter of fact.
Oh, that's so sweet. Traditional sandstone, brick, and stucco. Limestone mortar, huh?
How'd you get to know so much about this?
My show. Episode 4, Architects of a New World. Yep. It'll just take a tug to pull these bars out.
What? No, wait,
damn. Elena's good looking and smart.
Open this goddamn door.
Oh, God. It's Eddie Raja.
Hey, Drake.
Eddie Raja. I should have guessed.
Fascinating document, huh? Seems like this Sir Francis was in my line of work.
Don't flatter yourself, Eddie.
Always ready to be enemies, eh? Tell you what, lead me to the gold, and I just might let you live.
Is that it? Is that my deal? Die now, or help you, and die later. Oh, it's a tough call, but you know what? I'll take die now.
Die, Gamu! Listen to me, maggot. I was promised treasure on this goddamn rock. And now, my men are dying. They can't even go outside to take a piss without an armed guard. And I have nothing to show for it!
Conveniently timed.
I'm giving you a fair offer. You help me find the treasure, and the last man alive gets the gold! And the girl, of course.
The girl? Oh, Eddie, the girl's long gone. She's probably off the island by now. Going for help.
Dai Kujing, you were never very good at poker. I will find her. Trust me. How much trouble could one girl be?
Well, you know, there's the whole freeing me thing. There's that. Hey, look, and there's the Jeep that we get to ride in and have the ever-so-fun sequence. By the way, that was fucking amazing. I love, like, how realistic that was, because Eddie's just a dumbass. And he's just jaw-dropped looking at what she did. Doesn't even notice Drake snags the map. That's fucking hilarious. I feel like that's totally something that would happen in real life. Like that, like, it's shit like that that's awesome about this game. And god damn it, what was I supposed to do? 20 fucking people shooting me. This is why I hate the Jeep scene. It just feels like luck, man. That's why I hate it. See, look, this time I barely got shot as much. I just happened to get past it. Shit. Elena, please. Enough with the freaking out already. Whoa, haven't seen that loading screen icon in a while. That's actually something I've noticed. The loading times in this game are, like, fucking awesome on the PS4 version. Not sure why, but they just are. How did that not kill him? He was right next to the barrel. Fuck you. So yeah, that's just the key. You gotta know where everyone is at all times and just fucking nuke them. Die? Mr. Truck, please. Holy crap, this thing takes a lot to kill. Oh, God. Okay, so I guess don't focus the truck? Because it just doesn't want to die? Fuck. Yo. The hell is this? Is it just me or is that a different truck? Fucking, there we go. Sniped him. Holy shit, that Jeep is serpentining like a beast. Whoa, I shot him off the car. That was amazing. Oh. Alright, doing pretty good. I'm gonna quickly check the time, though. Alright, back to the ever so epic, amazing car chase sequence that I ever so much hate. Poor Lena. Yeah, this is pretty much how it's gonna go. Like, if any enemy catches me off guard, they'll kill me. I'll trial and error, I'll figure it out, and then I'll deal with it accordingly, and then eventually I'll get through this part, and that's how it goes. It's not fun at all. On the easier modes, I don't mind, because it's easy enough. But on the hard difficulty, when you die in like two bullets, not fun. At all. Whatsoever. Holy shit, I took a lot of damage. No, don't kill me. No, don't. Okay, we're good. We're good. Solid. Fucking solid. You get dunked. Looks so funny when I shoot them off the car. Oh, no. Oh, damn it. Oh, I checkpointed right there. Sweet. Amazing. No, no, no. Okay, mine, mine. Alright, we're good. Holy shit, where was he going? He just straight up drove off the cliff. I just said drew. And now we're driving forward. Let's go back the way we came. That's progress. That's hella progress. What the fuck was I supposed to... what? Why did the screen zoom in on Elena? And what the hell was I supposed to do there? That truck is fucking unstoppable. What the hell am I supposed to do there? I don't get it. Do I shoot the driver? Because I'm aiming for him and I can't seem to hit him. I don't get what I'm supposed to do. Do I just shoot the truck or the driver? Okay, let's try shooting the truck. I'm only going to shoot the truck this time. Truck. Okay. I tried shooting the truck. So now I'm going to aim for the driver. Oh, I didn't... I am so fucking dumb. I didn't realize the game was telling me to shoot grenades. And that is just classic dumbass Matt. What you just saw there was me trying to spam the grenades, but the cooldown prevented me from shooting them, so I just straight up died. And holy fuck, they killed me fast. As you can see, this part is barrels of fun. Can't even see who's shooting me. Boom. Holy shit, flaming wheels. Fuck you. Yeah. But yeah, every now and then when I'm playing a video game, I will derp really fucking hard, as you just saw. The game was fully telling me what to do, and I just wasn't seeing it. Even though it was right in front of my fucking face, because I'm a god like that. Damn it! My health wasn't even low. You must have headshot me or something. Oh my god, please. Oh, my health's too low. I don't think I'm gonna live. Oh, actually, never mind. Fuck you. Fucking crouching enemy hidden truck. Damn it, how'd that not hit him? There we go, I think we're in the clear now. Or not. Oh, how'd that not hit him? Boom! Alright, now we're in the clear, I think. Or not. Okay, I thought I was in the clear. God damn it, will this section just fucking end already? As we can all tell, I am having far too much fun, and the game needs to put its foot down. No man should be having this much fun playing a video game. It's just not good. Whoa! Finally, we're... Oh, okay, we're not done? Jesus, when does this end?
So who was that guy?
Just an old business, so look out!
Oh no!
Okay, now we're done. Now I know for sure we're done.
Okay.
Cutscene!
Grab my hand. Okay.
You okay?
Yeah, I'm fine. Oh, but you're bleeding.
Yeah, it goes with the territory. Let's get the hell out of here.
Where was he even bleeding? I didn't see anything.
Damn it.
Beauty.
Come on.
Going somewhere?
Hey, Eddie.
Did you really think you could escape from what?
Oh, no. I just giving the young lady the $10 tour.
Shut up. I bet you're
worth it. I love how he just fully plays along with the bullshit.
You thought you could set me up and keep everything for yourselves, hmm?
Damn it! This guy's crazy!
Eddie, take it easy, buddy.
Well, you're out of luck now! And out of road. Now, give me that map.
Hold on. All right, you got me, fair and square.
Hey, don't move.
Relax, Eddie. Just getting the map like you asked.
I said, hold on.
I am. Well, hand it over.
Well, now, you told me not to move. Looks like you're gonna have to come get it.
Come on.
And we're out. Yeah, we're in the new fucking part of the level. It's hard to believe we're only fucking 6 minutes in. I don't know why, but that truck scene felt like it took forever. So glad it's over. Oh my god. And the game sticks me with this fucking pistol that I don't want. Beauty. No! Yeah, drop your grenade, faggot. Faggot. Alright. Yeah. No! Damn it. How was that not hit you? The music here is a little too epic. This feels like last boss music. And yet, I'm just fighting some dudes that I know I'm gonna kill. Okay. I think you're underdoing it a little bit there, game. Oh! While he was moving! That was definitely not easy to perform. I know, because I fuck that up all the time. Who is she shooting at? Oh, there's a Wes here. Actually, I'm gonna save it for the next fight. Where? Oh, there you are. Piece of shit. If you can hide. Oh god. Oh god. Oh god. Is there guys behind me? Okay, no, I'm just seeing things. I knew I was gonna die there. I got really scared. For some reason, it looked like the bullets came from behind me. So I got, like, super confused. Scared the shit out of me. And I died for no reason, but hey, sometimes... Sometimes people make mistakes, man. Can't hold it against them. Ooh, at the West. Oh my god, I'm doing such an amazing job with it so far. Oh wow. I got 20 kills with the West already. Damn. Look at that. Now I don't care about it anymore. I mean, it's still a fucking amazing gun, but I'm not gonna prioritize it over other guns anymore. Okay. Can't fool me, game. I know no one's behind me this time. So now it'll be fucking cakewalk. Look at that. That's the one thing I really like about this pistol. You can fucking just snipe people. It's really accurate. But I already got my fucking 50 kills with it, so kind of a waste of time. Well, we could get this treasure, though. Bam. 27. Almost at 30. Grenade. AK. I just kind of assumed everyone was dead. There could have been another guy here and totally would have got me. Totally would have got the drop on me. Is that everything? I don't want this pistol, but I don't think there's anything else to swap it out for. Which is fine, I guess. Let's check the time. Okay, I think we might be able to get to the next treasure, but I'm gonna have to do, like, really well, and I mean no mistakes. And we all know that's not gonna happen. Oh shit, we have to do the skidoo part first.
No kidding.
Okay, maybe
you
not.
I should have turned before the bridge.
I knew this part was coming, I just didn't think it would be right now.
I want to show you something.
That thing still works?
Check this out. Okay, see this building in the harbor? That's where all the boats coming into the colony would have unloaded their cargo. So if the El Dorado treasure came to this island, it would have had to have come through here.
Wait a minute, what? What was that?
What?
Rewind it.
Yeah?
Wait, stop. Right there. That's our ticket out of here. Come on.
Our ticket out of here? Are you giving up?
Maybe you hadn't noticed, but we're kind of outnumbered.
We're doing fine so far.
Elena, I don't need your bullet-riddled corpse on my conscience. Let's go.
Oh, please. You quit if you want to, but don't use me as an excuse.
Fine. It's me, okay? I am quitting. Are you coming or not?
So that's it. You're just gonna forget about the treasure and forget about Drake?
God damn it, this is not worth dying over.
Okay. Okay. Listen, either way, we have to head.
I love how Elena in this game is the one who wants to, like, do the adventuring.
We can argue about it later.
And, in the other games, she, like, wants nothing to do with it. I liked her better this way.
This time, I drive.
Okay.
She's a lot more spunkier in this game. I mean, I like her in all the games, but I do like that she actually wanted to do the adventuring in this game. That's pretty cool. Alright, what the fuck? And what? I haven't played a game where X was accelerated in a long time, man. Well, I would. Well, there's nothing there. What's the point? Fucking. Oh, I can tell this is gonna be fun. Lovely. I have an infinite ammo grenade launcher. Couldn't ask for better. Holy crap, the controls on this thing are ass.
Whole city's completely flooded.
Oh, you know, just some things happen. Damn. I'm doing better than I thought I would. And I know whenever I say shit like that, I jinx it and then I start doing garbage. So you know that's gonna happen. But maybe if I call myself out on it, it won't happen. He's like, ah, oh, shit, he knows him. He knows he's gonna fuck it up, so maybe we should just, like, play it easy on him. That's how the rules of gaming apply, mother. Where's the other dude? Where? I don't know where you are, but I'm just gonna shoot everywhere, hoping I hit you. Where? Gotcha. So the key is just fucking knowing before it happens. Sounds easy enough, right? I'm going the wrong way. Fucking barrels, get out! There you go. There you go! Anyone else? No? Alright, let's move on. Damn, I'm fucking eagle eye with this shit. I'm not having any trouble. Whoops. Elena, what the fuck? Damn it! Invisible wall! There was fully enough room to shoot, and it just wasn't allowing it. Okay, so there's no one here. Let's move on. Wait, is that a dude? Oh no. I'm seeing it. Whoa! Wow, that was pathetic. God, that was so bad. Yeah, now we just gotta find okay, Drake, fucking accelerate. Why am I going so slow? What the hell? Why is this thing so slow? Is it supposed to be slow? Is this scripted? I don't. This is weird.
The whole colony doesn't just up and vanish.
Yeah.
Well, how do you explain it?
There we go. Okay, so it was scripted. Or maybe it was a glitch. I don't know. Oh, wait. This is where I'm supposed to be. Whoops. So we park here. Ah! We're good. Now, if I can beat this next fight sequence in the next 5 minutes, I can get to the next treasure. But we all know that's not gonna happen unless I'm fucking godlike for the next 5 minutes and do this part with no fuck-ups. Okay, scripted Drake, stop walking. Thank you. Fuck you. There's my 50 AK kills. We got something this part. Now I can use my deadly accurate pistol. Where the fuck was he throwing that? He wants to kill some fish? He definitely succeeded. Whoops. Well, actually, I probably scared them all away in my fucking skidoo. You are mine, Drake. You are mine. The accuracy is amazing. I just really wanted the hipfire kill. What can I say? Alright, let's try this again. Nope. Going amazingly so far. And again, he just whips it in the water. You're a god, dude. Shit, that was the perfect time to shoot him. Okay, I got him anyway.
Here we go.
Here we go. Alright. Okay, this time... No, get off the wall! Fuck me! I didn't want to hug the wall, first of all. That was my first mistake. And once they saw the bombs there, they weren't there before because I blew them up. I didn't realize that they were all conveniently placed to fuck those guys up. So once I noticed that, I immediately wanted to take a step back from what I did and blow them up, but it was already too late. I had hugged the wall. I was way out in the open. Mistakes were made. Fuck you. Okay, this time it's happening. Who the fuck is shooting me? Holy shit. That probably looked so bad to you guys. I bet you guys are probably like, what the fuck, Matt? Why didn't you just shoot? I was waiting for them to get closer. And then they Korean killed me in like 1 second. That's pretty much what happened. And that's all. It doesn't explain my terribleness, but I'm trying here, okay? There we go. That's what I wanted the first fucking 5 attempts ago. Whoops. Reloading. Don't want to reload. Fucking headshot somewhere. Anywhere. Can't see because this is fucking... This... Whatever that is. I know it's a plant, but I don't know what kind. Okay. And I've got Uzi kills, so we can work on those. Whoa! Not good. Let's headshot him. Okay. Crisis averted. How was that not a headshot? There we go. God, the Uzi shoots a little too fast for my liking. It's very easy to, like, unintentionally waste ammo. Okay, we're very close to the treasure. I'm probably not going to get it because of all my failures, but I'm trying, man. I'm trying. What? Who shot me? Oh, there's a guy over there. I didn't even see him. Beauty! I know there's more of you. God, I'm so annoyed by what just happened. Thank you guys for watching. I have to end the video. I'm going over. I fucking walk up, shotgun guy right in my fucking face. There was no way for me to know that he would be there. And then bam, out like a light. Like I said, those guys can fuck you up if they catch you off guard. Which they did, because I had no idea that he was there. But now that I know he's there, I won't make the same mistake. Thank you guys for watching, and I will see you in my next video. Stick.